Hello beautiful people, welcome to my channel. Today we will discuss about UGC NET June 2011. First question, Little Nell is a character in Dickens' The Old Curiosity Shop. D is right answer. Who among the following Indian writers in English has created an identifiable image in locale? R.K. Narayan. C is right answer. Who among the following is not a formalist critic? Ellen Tate, Clint Brooks, William Empson. All are including formalistic critic. But Stanley Fish is not. So C is right answer. The rhyme scheme of a Spenserian sonnet is A.B.A.B., B.C.B.C., C.D.C.D. and E.E. A is right answer. Who among the following Marlowian characters in Consumed by Greed? Barabbas. Barabbas is a character in The Jew of Malta. It is written by Christopher Marlowe. The plan of Arthurian stories has influenced the composition of Tennyson's Idylls. B is right answer. There are two lists given below. Match the author in list 1 with their nationality in list 2 by choosing the right option against the code. Patrick White nationality Australia. Nadine Gortimer South Africa. Margaret Atwood Canada. Carrium, New Zealand. So, first, third, then Nadine Gordimer belongs to South Africa, fourth one. So, C is right answer. A Shakespearean sonnet has the following rhyme scheme: A-B-A-B, C-D-C-D, E-F-E-F and G-G. You compare both Spenserian sonnet ABAB, BCBC, CDCD and EE and Shakespearean sonnet rhyme scheme ABAB, CDCD, EFEF and GG. The future of poetry is immense because in poetry our race has, as time goes on, will find an ever surer and surer stay. This claim for poetry is made in Arnott's The Study of Poetry. A is right answer. Which of the following is not about a dystopia? George Orwell's 1984, also dystopian poem. Aldous Huxley, Brave New World, also. Then William Golding's Lord of the Flies. All are dystopian poem, novel, but not only. D. R. M. Ballantyne's The Coral Island. Dystopia means bad place and utopia means nowhere place. Who among the following is not associated with the translation of the Bible? Miles Coverdale, William Tyndale and John Wycliffe. All are translation of the Bible but not Thomas Brown. D is right answer. Arrange the following stage in a sequence in which all Shakespearean tragedy are structured. Use the code given below. First one, exposition, so third, then conflict, second, then climax, then denouement. So, A is right answer. First one, exposition or introduction of character, then rising action, rising action, and climax, then falling action, then end of the story, that means denouement. This is the structure of the tragedy. Then, the term curtal sonnet was coined by Gerard Manley Hopkins. The author of the pamphlet Short View of Immorality and Profaneness of the English Stage 1698 was Jeremy Collier. Same question asking December 2010. First question. Identify a play in the following list that is not written by Oscar Wilde. A Woman of No Importance, The Importance of Being Honest, and The Ideal Husband. All are written by Oscar Wilde. But Saint and Sinner is not written by Oscar Wilde. It is written by Edna O'Brien. Then, put the following novels by Charles Dickens in a sequential order with the help of the code. First one, Bleak House, then Hard Times, then Tale of Two Cities, and last one, The Great Expectation. So, third, second, and fourth, A is right answer. Thomas Keats, the Spanish tragedy, was influenced by Seneca. A is right answer. It is the first revenge tragedy. In its final published version, Iliad's The Wasteland contains a total of 433 lines. But all our Iliad brought The Wasteland 800 lines. But suggestion of the Ezra Pound show cut down lines only and 433 lines. Joan Rhys' White Sarga show, she is set in the Caribbean. C is right answer. Hamlet lying wounded said to his friend Horatio, I am dead. This is an example of prolepsis. C is right answer. The Castle of Otranto is an example of Gothic fiction. It is written by Horace Walpole. The City of a Dreadful Night, a long poem depicting the late Victorian sense of gloom and despondency, is written by Jem Thompson. C is right answer. Which of the following novels by V.S. Naupel is set in Africa and carries echoes of Joseph Conrad's Mystic Measure? A is right answer. In Rap of the Lock, Belinda's lapdog is named Shock. B is right answer. You Can't Do Both is a novel by Kingsley Amis. C is right answer. The character Nathan Zuckerman is associated with the fiction of Philip Roth. C is right answer. And novel is My Life as a Man. It is published in 1974. Plato censored poetry because he believed it distorted reality. C is right answer. Then, which of the following Tennyson poem is a dramatic monologue? Tithonus. And another one, Ulysses, is the most famous poem, and it is also dramatic monologue. The character Giovanni features in one of the following texts: John Ford's TPT sees a war. B is right answer. Which of the following poems feature the phrase "the steel shed music of humanity"? Tinta Obi. D is right answer. This poem is written by William Wordsworth. William Wordsworth belonged to Romantic age. Molly Bloom is a character in James Joyce's Ulysses. Ulysses is a novel. It is written by James Joyce. Eliot uses the term objective correlative in his essay Hamlet. B is right answer. Let me explain. Objective correlatives, it means the only way of expressing emotion. His essay Hamlet and his problem in Secret Wood. Objective correlatives, it means to explain how emotion can be best expressed in poetry. Eliot observed that it is not our feelings, but the pattern which we make of our feelings is the central of value. He believes that in great poetry, thoughts and feelings are presented by a statement of events in human action of object in external world. It is not written by T.S. Eliot, but the term coined by American painter and poet Washington Allston, introduced by Eliot. Then, Simmons Hinley was awarded the Nobel Prize for Literature in the year 1995. The pamphlet on the Irish condition, an address to the Irish people, was composed by P.B. Shelley. B is right answer. Which of the following arrangement of English novels is in the correct chronological sequence? It is written by Rudyard Kipling. Then Son of Lovers, it is written by D.H. Lawrence. And A Passage to India, it is written by E.M. Forster. Brave New World, it is written by Aldous Huxley. And A Brave New World, it is a dystopian novel. So, C is right answer. Verses on the Death of Dr. Swift is written by Jonathan Swift. Same question asked in previous year paper. Widowers' Houses was written by G.B. Shaw. Then, who among the following Marxist critic has reconsidered the classic problem of base and superstructure in relation to literature? Raymond Williams. Heteroglossia refers to the multiple reading of text. Then, Margaret Drabble is the author of The Witch of Exmoor. Mac Flecknoe is an attack on Dryden's literary rival Thomas Sedwell. Same question asked in previous year paper. 18th century writer used satire frequently for attacking human vices and follies. A is right answer. Byron's The Vision of the Judgment is a satire direct against Robert Southey. Tom Paine's The Rights of Man was published in 1791. B is right answer. Andrew Marvell's An Horatian Ode Upon Cromwell's Return from Ireland was written by 1650. C is right answer. The Rime of the Ancient Mariner is about the guilt and expiation of the ancient mariner. D is right answer. The rhyme of the ancient mariner is written by S.T. Coleridge. Belongs to romantic age. Two daffodils. Two daffodils is a poem written by Robert Herrick. But only ask daffodils is a poem written by William Wordsworth. Two daffodils is written by Robert Herrick. So A is right answer. And only ask daffodils, it is written by William Wordsworth. Which of the following novels reconstruct the historical event of Indian mutiny? The Jewel in the Crown. England, My England is a poem by W.E. Hinley. Shelley was expelled means leave, from the Oxford University due to the publication of The Necessity of Atheism. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you so much.